The raid took place in South Sulawesi. Three men driving a minivan were stopped by the anti-terrorism squad right outside a forest in Bone District. The men resisted arrest and then the police opened fire, killing one of the suspects. The other two were arrested immediately after the incident. Police seized two guns, ammunition, and about 2 kilograms of fertilizer, a material often used by militants to make bombs.